You know, in life, it's very important to make the right decision. And AMC made the right decision earlier today. As you can see, we do have removal of the proposal 1 from the stockholder consideration. Before I read this latest information, I just want to apologize and feel sorry for all the hedge funds. On April 27th, the board determined not to seek stockholder approval for the proposal to approve amendment to the company's third amendment. Basically, guys, we're not the lawyers, right? We're not gonna read word by word. They're not gonna seek approval for the additional shares issuing, simply because this won't be on the list of the topics that should seek approval on the meeting. I don't have a glass, but cheers, guys. Moving forward, unfortunately, we didn't close above $12 as I expected and I hoped in the last minute. But you know, you just have to leave something on the hook. You cannot just leave the hook without anything on it. Tomorrow it's another day, so we want to make sure that they will come back. The hedge funds, I mean. Honestly, guys, they saw that nobody is selling on 12. So they said, okay, let's punish them. Let's make them to buy even more. And this is why they drove the price down. And some of you told me to watch Jim Cramer Meltdown. What do I think about it? Well, before I was thinking he doesn't like AMC. But after I watch it, I think he doesn't like Wall Street bets. He doesn't like credit. He doesn't like all of these individual investors. As we all know, Jim Cramer used to have its own hedge fund. So basically, once hedge fund manager, forever hedge fund manager. Funny, there is a similar saying for people who used to work in the police. Once policeman, forever policeman. It's this job thing, you know? Thanks again for stopping by. Subscribe to the channel, like this video, and come back for more.